was 10 years old, I remember thinking how cool it would be when we were going on an 8-hour drive. If I could just watch TV, I'd have given anything to have my own Pac-Man game at home. I used to have to get a ride down to the arcade. Now I've got it on my phone. Hey, base in the Philippines. Well, I wish they could see this now. What do they say this changed, you know? 'Cause I was on a video chat this morning with a company in Tokyo. They burned a cross in his front yard for asking out the homecoming queen. I thought about him today and everybody who's seen what he's seen from a woman. Wait.
at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. I'm nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. I know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not enough.